covering Modesto now, where an investigation is underway after crews found someone dead inside a home after putting out a fire. Now, crews responded to the scene along Concord Avenue just after 6 this morning. They found heavy flames and black smoke coming from that home, spreading to a neighbor's house. So more resources were called in. Firefighters, they put out those flames and they stopped it from spreading, but the cause and the details on that death investigation are still ongoing.